traders, welcome once again to ForexTrade1. So in this video we will see what is four dimensional strategy.
We will not take much of your time, but we will understand that why ForexTrade1 does not make big losses or why we have a good accuracy, because we follow certain discipline and we do not break it. We trade without emotions. So this is the first rule. And now let us understand what is four dimensional strategy. So this is on this blog, you can see this is a four dimensional strategy. The first strategy is we always start trading with small lot size, and as it goes into the opposite direction, we keep adding the lot size, and we keep adding the lot size little bit higher than the previous one. So we start trading with small lot sizes. So that is the reason that we do not make any big losses. We do not, trade directly with big lots in compared to the capital size. Now the second strategy is, the hedging strategy. So what happens when we put one signal, we always take the hedging positions. That means we intentionally keep a reverse direction. So for example, like if we are buying XAUSD, then we will sell GBPUSD. Why? Because GBP and XAU tends to move in one direction. But when we buy XAUSD, we sell GBPUSD. So what will happen if one gives you big loss, then the other one will cover your loss. It means it will give you a balanced portfolio to your account. Now the third strategy is level trading strategies. Now level trading, that means each and every instrument, be it a commodity or currency pairs or stock, they run based on the level. So we always enter from level. We always follow the strategy. We enter from level. We do not take the random entries. We just don't take random entries. Now the last and the fourth dimension of the strategy is risk and reward ratio. So what it means, so when we keep, like for example, if we keep $100 risk in any signal, so we will look at a certain amount of profit, like maybe $200, $500, $100. So as per the client's capital, we fix our risk and reward ratio. So we do not create the risk more than what we have decided. So this is the discipline and dedication that helps us win in Forex market. So our risk and reward ratio is extremely fixed. We do not, we do not greed for more profit. Once it reaches to certain level, we exit and that's it. So this is the four dimensional strategy that we trade with. If you have any questions, query, follow over the Telegram channel, and you can ask on our webpage here. You can, you can just give us a call or just follow our WhatsApp, or you can Telegram us. Thank you for joining us. Thank you.